So thank you all for coming. This is a huge happy time for all of us. You may or may not know, but one of our goals this year, one of our corporate goals, was to become a destination workplace. And so what that means, and any of you that have heard orientation, who's been in orientation the last year? Raise your hands. Okay, so you've heard all of this before. But every week we talk about the fact that we want this to be a place that people want to come and work. That when they hear that ProPath is hiring, that they clamor to come here and work, whether they're a tech, a courier, a doctor, whatever. So that has been a goal that the team has been charged with creating. And getting an award like this is certainly validating, and we're very proud of it. But what I think is far more important is that internally, the culture, the place, the vibe that you all have created, we've already accomplished that. Whether we got this goal or whether we got this award from the outside or not, I think we've clearly accomplished that. So what I always say every week is that if we want good people to come here and work, we have to have good people here working. They attract additional good people. Jerks, bad people, repel the good people. I think for those of you that have been here for a while, I hope you agree that we've really transformed the culture around here, made this an inviting, wonderful, engaging place to work where people are empowered to do their job, do it well, without a big thumb over the top of them. So what we do here, what all of you do collectively, is critically important work. We're very lucky that we get to help patients all over the country every single day. And I don't care whether you're accessioning the specimen, billing for the specimen, bringing it in a car, or reading it as a diagnosis, every one of you plays a critical role in making that happen. So congratulations. I'm super proud to work here and work with all of you. And thanks for getting this award, because it is because of you that we got the award. So congratulations.
Thank you.